Yeah, I'm checking.
I'm really not.
Hey, skate.
I'm not a people person. But I live in Nashville, Tennessee now. I miss it here, and I miss this weather, because this is real nice. I also play sad songs, much like Chrissy. And I'm happy to be here, so I'm just gonna play some of my originals. We'll do a couple covers. Yeah, this one's called Neat. Thanks for listening. Fickle friend I've been. She could say I made a deal that I quit and bet my life on swollen pride and a heavy chance of smoke. On the ground is where I seem to find my soul.
Give me some whiskey.
Are you? No. Hi. I'm not feeling good. Are you ready? Gets a little saucy here. Today! Represent this great state of Ohio and the even greater region of Northeast Ohio in ABC's American Idol. And one of the things I learned while I was there is how I do not want to do this music thing. And not that I don't want to play it, but I don't want it to be a boxing match, you know what I mean? And that's why I'm really excited to be on stage with two incredibly talented women, because I think a lot of times we're told that we got to fight for it. And I didn't see that here today, so that's pretty cool. So I wrote this song, started writing this song in the lobby of the Roosevelt Hotel the day after I got cut from American Idol, the very end of Hollywood Week, when a security guard told me I had to go home. And I did. It's called The River.
You're so sweet.
you were in case and snow, so that we may know that you'll come back around. Something about the mountains makes me feel small. When I'm tired and down on my luck, if I've got some at all, I'm spiraling down, nowhere to be found but my brain. I'll go back to the river, always back to the river. Thanks. You sad yet?
Yeah, we're sad.
One of the things I've been doing during this time of quarantine, I don't know, have y'all gotten into that habit of being like, when you go to like a Starbucks or, you know, go get your drive-thru food, you're like, hey, how are you? They're like, good. How are you? And you're like, good. And then you think to yourself, you're like, I'm not good. I'm having a tough time. That's been my new thing is trying to really ask people how they are without that whole regurgitative humanoid answer. So I hope that wherever you are tonight, whether it be good or not good, we can use this moment to be mindful together. Does that sound all right? Great. So a lot of times during my sets, I ask everybody to do a thing. And that thing is to take a couple deep breaths. If that's too hippie woo-woo for you, that's cool, no stress. But I kind of need it tonight, I don't know about y'all. So, after I'm done tuning this here guitar, we're gonna take two deep breaths. Are you down? I'm gonna do it, so y'all can join me, I don't really care. So ready? One, two, three. Nice. Let's do one more. In through the nose, out through the mouth, yoga stuff. We know how to do this, ready? Awesome. Sometimes I just need grounded. So with that said, here's a song about feeling real ungrounded. I feel like I need to breathe before I play this one. So I also, Shelby was talking about some nasty relationship stuff. This is one of my nasty relationship songs. It's all about trying to save somebody who doesn't really want that. You know what I mean? So. It's called Save Yourself. So, hope you dig it. Ooh. House is empty, left without warning. Rain is pouring down outside. Some new friends and get high with them. Let's not pretend love has to last lifetimes. Last lifetime. I don't wanna see you worry. I don't wanna see you drown, puppy, in the echoes of our story. Up to burn it down. Now we're on the same kingship. How we let it go down like this? I keep treading water, but you gotta save yourself. Ooh.
I don't wanna see you drown in the echoes of our story. We built up to burn it down. Now when I say, treading water, but you gotta save yourself. And I can't hold on any longer. You gotta save yourself. Don't you forget me when your company's in my sheets and my bed that I left to take the weight off of your shoulders. I'm not done, I'm not dead. Are you having fun with my head? I'm not done, I'm not dead. I'm not dead, I'm not dead. Treading water, but you gotta save yourself. I can't hold on any longer. You gotta save yourself.
Thank you. All right, everybody give it up for Chrissy Strong, who played earlier. Come on, she's slayed. Give it up. What about Shelby? Where's Shelby at? Y'all want to sing a song with me? Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Is it cool if they sing a song with me?
Yeah!
Y'all think this is impromptu, but we totally planned it. I don't know, it just would be such a shame to have so many... Happy? Good luck. You got all three of us up here.
I got
you. So... we're gonna do a cover that's almost a happy song. It's not. Newsflash. It's not.
It's not.
Anybody a Ray LaMontagne fan?
Yeah.
We got a couple. How many of you are like, who's that?
Woo!
Great. It's time to listen. So Ray LaMontagne has a song called Jolene. Not to be confused with our mother in all her glory, Dolly Parton. But we're gonna see how this goes. Y'all ready?
Still don't know what love means. been so long since I seen your face or felt a part of this human race. I've been living out of this here suitcase for way too long. Man needs something he can hold on to. 9 pounds, I'm a woman like you. Either one of these things will do. Jolene, I ain't about to go straight. It's too late. Now I found myself face down in the ditch, losing my hair, blood on my lips. Picture you holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. You don't know what love means. Still don't know what love means. Jolene. La 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 la. Jolene.
Sing it again.
La la.
If you can sing the lies,
la 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 la.
We need this,
Jolene.
All together.
La 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 la.
Woo, girl. Thank y'all. Appreciate you. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up.
Give it up. Yeah, the guitar player.
Thank y'all so much. Wow. Man, sometimes you think music is about you and then it's not. And it just so isn't, you know? Did y'all enjoy that?
Woo!
Awesome.
Woo!
Awesome sauce. So, you know, please make sure, I didn't bring merch tonight. I'm not sure how many of us brought merch. I think Shelby's got some. But I'm sure there's different ways to support us, whether it's listening on the streaming situations or... I'll play y'all a couple new songs that I think I need for myself tonight. Is that okay? Cool. So, can I be real? So, for the first time in my life, I just got a corporate job. And it feels really weird. I've been a full-time singer-songwriter for the past 2 or 3 years, doing this, touring around, and COVID's made it a little bit difficult to do that as a substantial method of income, right? And it's so funny, I wrote this song about how hard it is to be a full-time musician, and I'm sitting here kicking myself for not knowing how good I had it, you know? So this is a song basically just complaining about people not listening and not realizing that it all happens here and here, not really out there, right? So it's called Woodwork. I hope you dig it.
Oh, do you? Lucy said, "Don't let the pen force your hand." Now is it easier to say it when you're standing where you want to stand? On a bed of roses like you planned, with a sweet hypnosis casting spells on your fans. Ooh, come and cry me open. I was sort of hoping that you were gonna say something. So could you say something? Ooh. Gregory said he don't like to talk too much. I can love him through the radio. Cause I'm not like him, I'm not that tough, and I sure as hell don't feel enough with anyone. For him to know who I am.
No.
here to leave her. Oh, oh, oh.
Still with me? You sure?
Nashville in the rear view, her hand in mine. What I wouldn't give to get the leg up on time. And finally find Ohio. Homegrown, just wanna get out. And when you finally get out, you ache for what you know. Tall or more do, hanging from the ceiling on a corner of Kensington. Oh, I miss the feeling. Oh, I miss the feeling. Oh, I miss the feeling. Ohio. Ohio. I used to be able to. There was my own. New numbers on a mailbox, same hate in my heart. Once the novelty is worn off, you're back at the start. Perception follows you wherever you are. Ohio.
Thank you. That's really cool. I'm glad y'all like that one. That one's probably my new favorite. So I did just release an album a week ago today. So my mind is kind of blown. We've ended up accumulating. You know what? I kind of hate to talk about Spotify numbers because I feel like it's talking about your weight a little bit. You get what I mean? Like when somebody comes up to you and they're like, yes, I weigh like 85 pounds or I weigh this many pounds. You're just like, there's this weird thing where it's like, it's either too much or not enough or this kind of thing. And it's the same with Spotify numbers for musicians. How many of you are artists or musicians? I know you are, yeah. But like, there's this thing with musicians where you talk about your Spotify streams and it's like so taboo. You know what I mean? It's just like, I don't know, I feel awkward talking about it because it means literally nothing. But we did just hit about 30,000 collective streams on our album, which is cool. But see, get what I mean? Because like Drake would be like, that's nothing. Beyonce would be like, honey, come on. But see, to me, that's huge. Guys, I just love music. This is a song I'm gonna release next month. And it's called Whippoorwill. This song is about, I actually wrote it as a letter to my future self. And I wrote it to myself as if I had given up everything I needed to give up and sacrifice whatever I needed to sacrifice to make music my career. And at the end of the day, work is just work.
Hi.
But music is so much more.
Hi.
So this song is called Whippoorwill. I hope you dig it. Find some healing in it.
Do you ever feel safe? Do you ever get sane? Do you still spend all your time waiting for the world outside to change? Although it just stands still, heartless and an acceptance taught by our friend, the And I'll give it all in for the long haul. Yeah, I'm living my life for a phone call. Did it ever come? Do you feel like someone? Are you glad that you did it? Are you happy with the person you've become? Does she fulfill? Does she check all the boxes that you had when you knew the whippoorwill?
Because you did so good with the sad stuff. I got like four more songs for you, is that okay? Cool, this one's fun. There is a part you gotta learn though. And it goes like this, it just goes, ooh, 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 sing it back. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I think we could probably do better.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'll cue you.
I'm not going anywhere without you. I'm not going anywhere without you. Most of my heart, all I wanna do is dream. All I wanna do is dream about you. All I wanna do is dream about you. Happy where you are. Now I know this isn't how we do things in this day and age, but I'm sitting beside you, so sorry. 'Cause I'm alright, still wrapped around your finger and I'll hold tight until the timing's right.
Great run when you were away. It's like not really. So, but I'll leave it louder, just in case you need me. Yeah, I'll leave it louder. Grew up, you know, it's cool to see the legacy carry on. Like my grandfather was talking about how they used to call the Rialto the rat hole, which I think is funny because it's definitely not a rat hole now. Man, they've done so much to that spot. So mainly for my grandparents, here's a Janis Joplin tune written by Kris Kristofferson. I hope you dig it. Busty flat Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. And I was feeling about as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before the rain. Rode ashore with a weight. Pulled my heart out with my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. When she left her slapping time, I was holding Bobby's hand in mine.
We sing every song that drives me.
You know it?
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing. I mean nothing, honey, if it ain't free. Oh, hey, I'm feeling cool. Was easy, Lord, oh, when he sang the blues. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. Mm-hmm.
Who's it good enough for?
Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee.
You get it.
Kentucky coal mines to the California sun. Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. War kinds of weather through everything we've done. Your Bobby, baby, help me from the cold. Deep initially, so Lord, I let him slip. He's looking for that home, and I hope he finds it. Well, I'll try to not tomorrow's for one single yesterday to be home to Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing. And this all that Bobby left. No, feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby.
Congratulations on your food. Give it up for a little bit, Cafe. Run around, feed y'all tonight. That's great.
Tennessee, and I'm happy to be here playing music for y'all. Like I said, I do not have merchandise this evening, but I do have a Patreon page. Raise your hand if you're a patron. Boom! Back there, got it. So Patreon is this thing where essentially I have this awesome giant group of people that give a certain amount of money every month to help me continue to play music, and they pay for recordings and all that good stuff. If that's something you'd be... You can join for as little as $2 a month, get a whole bunch of extras, and all that good stuff. So that's probably the best way you can help me right now, as aside from merch. And also you can help by giving back to all these incredible local businesses that have had a part in making this strip what it is, right? It's pretty cool. So I'm excited.
All right. Here's a scary one. So I have anxiety. Who else has anxiety? Woo! Is it funny that anxiety has gotten the biggest woo so far? This song is called When It's Dark.
easy for feeling so blue. I know you love me as long as you want it. Then someday you leave me for somebody new. Why do I let myself worry? Wondering why in the world did I do? I'm crazy thinking about my love could hold you. I'm crazy for
thank y'all so much. Thank you. Man, this has been so sweet. Thank y'all so much for coming out and hanging and listening to music and being attentive. It means a lot, especially during this time. I got one more for you. It's probably my favorite song I've ever written, so I hope that if you haven't had a chance to really attentively listen to any of my songs, this is the one that you take some time with. Get it, get it, get it. I do want to say a couple thank yous. Firstly, Dylan over here. Dylan's running sound. And who's your partner in crime? Jim? Jim, yeah. Dylan and Jim running sound, killing it. Chrissy and Shelby for playing incredible sets and just being wonderful people. Tina, right? Tina? Tina over here for putting this whole shindig together. Right? Charlie's around here somewhere also being helpful. And, you know, I think, dang, that was impressive. Wow. Very good. We already thanked the Little Bit Cafe. Am I missing anybody? Oh, Dragon's Mantle for letting me use their thing with the stuff. All of the people running the security, everything. I mean, there's so many people making this possible. Yeah, thank y'all. All the thank yous. Much love. So, one more. Like I said, my name is Madeline Finn. Where do I live? Very good. I live in Nashville, Tennessee, but I will always be from... That's right. Always. Hopefully gets come back sometime soon. If you want to keep up with me, it's just Madeline Finn Music on pretty much everything. MadelineFinnMusic.com, Madeline Finn Music on Instagram, Facebook, whatever you like. Carrier Pigeon, I'm sure they'll find me. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, like I said, I have that Patreon page, and that would be super helpful if you want to become a member of the Patreon. Yeah, this song is real important to me. It's all about the reason that I do what I do. And it's called For You. I'm sick of writing songs about myself, about how I'm gonna make it and why it's hard as hell. Oh, 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 I guess it just makes me tired. Now I'm sick of writing songs about my past, about how I lost my appetite and how I got it back. Oh, 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 we all been there and we all there. All these Nashville kids, they've got something to prove.
and my voice is too. I'll keep singing for you. I'm sick of writing songs about my dad, about where he's been all of these years, all the time we never had. Oh, oh, oh. 'Cause I grew up and he ain't half bad. Now I'm sick of trying all damn day to get someone to listen like I've got something good to say.
The 24th of this month, if you're interested, come to that. Peace, love, have a good one. See y'all later.